是讲死人生活的地方，就人死之后墓葬的地方，所以这里很多发掘的东西都是墓葬品。左手我们看到没，右手边这是一个坟墓，还有北魏的坟墓，然后这些都是唐朝墓地开发出来的，墓地挖掘出来的，唐朝墓地挖掘出来一些陪葬品，知道吧，对吧，然后这个也是都是陪葬品。都是陪葬品，瓷器啊什么之类的。然后正面的就是个南海观音，你看到他们就仿照那个把所有东西都搬过来了。然后这个物点也是搬过来了，就当时的物点，看到吧？哇哦！Just build a temple. Wow, just go inside a temple. And here's Guanyin, South Sea Guanyin. See, Southern Sea Guanyin, in the Liao Dynasty. The statue.And you'll see at the back all the carvings. It's just copy everything. It's just know everything. Yeah. And I didn't notice until my son pointed out. He looked at the roof ceiling. Yeah, it's copied the roof ceiling too. So the next to this place here is all the very deep, precious porcelains. From.Northern Song Dynasty to Southern Song Dynasty. And we hear one here. One more. Very nice, this one. And this one too. Junwei. This ball is Junwei too.This bottle, right? Wow. Okay, this is about the Yuan, Ming, and Qing dynasty porcelains. Look at the colorful, right? Blue, yellow. It's more like it's a Qing dynasty after Kangxi, Kangxi and Edwards. Is that six?Kangxi era, 1662 to 1720, right? It's gorgeous. This is really beautiful, the color. See, this kind of blue color and yellow one. Wow, looks so good. Right? So after Qin, they have.Enamel decoration, so make it even more beautiful. Look at the color. Jeez, how they can make it, right? Now it's like a face, all kinds of faces. Look at the color. Dark green, dark blue, so beautiful.Glazed porcelain. Look at here, so huge plate. Right? Wow. So it's Kangxi era, Qin Dynasty, Emperor Kangxi. And look at here. Now it is more about, it's called the Ming Dynasty.Ming Dynasty. Not much Nian Dynasty, Yuan Dynasty, but mostly it's in Qin Dynasty. So these two. It's blue decoration, right?
It's very, very valuable.
But most of them are made in Ming Dynasty. Some are made in Yuan Dynasty. Look at this vase. Did you see the word? Xuande. Xuande, made in Xuande. Xuande is in Ming Dynasty. It's a pair. Did you see that? It's a pair of vase, right? But if you look at closely, so this one is broken. There are lots of cracks. Cracked. But the other one is good. It's no any cracks. From Northern Qi Wei or Song dynasty there. Look at here, all just done, right? And all the heavy heads there. Very broken.
The head's white.
I don't know what's from, but I can show it's from Tang dynasty. Look at here, what's all about? No, sorry. It's Northern Ming Dynasty. This is the Ming Dynasty. I think it is a peach blossoms. Then you know, string and you know, mountains, people, houses, farmers. Right? Wow. It's like countryside life. So this Ming Dynasty saying farewell at Xunyang. So Xunyang is kind of festival day. So it's Ming Dynasty. So Ming Dynasty, it's like now it's close to like 800 years old. So Xunyang, it's like more like spring this time. You can see it's all blue, green trees, right? So rivers. So now it's say farewell. So see that? Farewell. So riding horse, saying goodbye, and then his friend is getting taking a boat, you know, go somewhere else. Nice, the mountains. Now there's a river, right, long river like that. Excellent. So this is hills and stream after rain, Ming Dynasty. So you can see the color, right, as a little bit. It's not pale, so it's more like after rain. It's not so still shining, clear. You know, right? Just like here, it's after rain. You know, it's not so clear, anything. So here's another farewell to Liu Zi. Ming Dynasty, right? So.
say farewell to the party here. Say farewell to the friend and go home, right? But differently, this side has all kinds of letters.